removing a standard heatsink or a T-shaped heatsink. Remove the top cover. Fully loosen the Torx T30 nuts on the PHM, following the removal sequence shown on the heatsink label. Push the anti-tilt wire bales inward. Carefully lift the PHM from the processor socket. Release the retaining clips from the heatsink. Lift the carrier from the heatsink. Lift the handle to release the processor from the carrier. Hold the processor by its edges and then lift it up from the heatsink and carrier.